Alright, hello everyone, hello. My name is Dovovox. You're welcome to another episode on my YouTube channel. So today I want to design a flyer on fruit, a product flyer on fruit. So first of all, we're changing the size of the canvas, so we'll be changing the size, the image size. Yeah, I want it 1080 by 1080. Yes, okay, this is what I want. All right leave the text. Let's change the color to pink. It's a strawberry flyer, so this is the color. This is the color I want. Let me give you the color code. The color code is FC0E5F. So that's the color code of the background. That's the color code. So we'll be importing. Excuse me. We'll be importing our image. A strawberry image. So I'll be dropping the link to getting the image. So this is the strawberry image. Try to increase the size in between. Rotate it so it can be straight. Okay. Excuse me. Try to get it at the middle. Yep. Okay. If you know me, I'm having the time of my life. Don't you slow me down. So we lock it so it doesn't move. We import the second one. The second one. So this is going to be a little bit smaller. Reduce the size. Send it to the back. Try to move it. Yes. Duplicate it. Take it to the other side as well. Yes, I send it to the back and try to align it with the other one. So I'm going to import drops of water so it can give it a particular type of feeling. Where is it? Drops of water. Okay, this is it here. Drops of water. Centralize it and send it to the back. Yeah, send it to the back. Copy it again. Place it. Align it properly. Centralize it as well. Send it to the back. Copy it again. That's the same thing I'm going to do. Centralize it. Send it to the back. Yeah, then copy it again. Get it to the middle, centralize it. Send it to the back. But this one, we're going to rotate it. We're going to turn it. Send it to the front. We're going to turn it. Then you centralize it. Then you send it to the back. Yeah, perfect. So we go and lock them so it doesn't disturb. We don't mistakenly move them. We lock everything. We lock it. So let's go to our text. We'll strawberry, a text. Let's do strawberry, fresh strawberries. Let's write strawberry fresh. Strawberry. So proceeding from strawberry. We get the fonts. Let's make use of which fonts. Trying to get the fonts that were okay, let's make it a let's increase the size. Reduce it a little. Let's take it to 120. Yep, 120. Then you can see it's cutting out the S, it's cutting out the Y, so I'm going to pad it. Where's our padding? Okay, padding, left padding. I'm supposed to increase it, left padding. Also right padding, increase it. Okay, so now we have it. Let's still reduce the font a little. Let's take it to 115. Let's take it to 110. It's 100. Okay, let's leave it at 100. Perfect. And then we'll centralize it, strawberry. Bring it down. Let's take it up a little, fresh strawberry. Okay, let's duplicate it. Let's write fresh. Let's change the font as well. Let's look for another font for it. Let's look for another font. Should we use adventure now? Fresh, we'll make it your adventure now. Okay, reduce the size. Let's take it to 65. Fresh. Let's take it down. Let's increase the size you need to. Let's take it to 70. Okay. Yeah, fresh strawberry. So let's change the color of this one. Let's pick the color of this, the green on the strawberry. Yep, the green on this, on the leaf of the strawberry. So we'll pick the green. Pick the green on the strawberry. Go to our eyedropper. Pick the green. I want the darker. Yes. So okay, we've gotten our green. Yeah. Yes. Let's try to let's increase the size of the strawberry. Then we centralize it. Let's take it up a little. Yeah. Now let's go to our fresh. Let's increase the size of the fresh also. Yes. Okay. Alright. So let's lock fresh and the strawberry. Okay, then let's put a call to action. Let's go to shapes. Let's the radius. Just need something small. That'll be still big. Yep. Let's make it 20. Okay. Let's add color. We're going to use the green. Yes, I'm going to use this green. We are going to reduce the opacity. What is opacity? Reduce the opacity. let's leave it at 50. I don't know. Let's not leave it at 50. Let's take it higher. Let's make it 60. 60. Yep. Let's take it. Okay. I'm not satisfied with it. Let's reduce the size. Let's reduce the size. Let's take the size to 30. Okay, yep. Okay. So let's make a call to action. Let's go to text. Create text. Let's do order now. Order now. Let's do order now. Okay, let's change the font. I pray I have horizon font here. It's horizon. Horizon. Oh, I don't have it. Okay, so we have to look for another font. Let's use Montserrat Black. Order now. Order now. Reduce the size. Is the size. Let's make it 75. Try to get it, centralize it inside. I should use the size in YouTube. Get it. Try to centralize it. Okay, yeah, order now. Okay, there's one more thing we've not done. We've not added leaves just to give it a particular effect. So I will add the link to get the image so we can also do yours. Okay. Let's rotate it. Let's rotate it. Let's reduce the size as well. Okay, send it to the back, duplicate it, copy it. Sorry about that. Nothing can break me, nothing can bend me, nothing can bring me down. Update it, send it here. And send it to the back. Send it to the back and copy it. Get another copy. Rotate it. Send it like this. Then take it down. Yeah, then send it to the back as well. Still copy this. Copy it. Rotate it. Send it here. Yeah, send it to the back. Send it to the back. So we're good to go. Good to go. Let's reduce the size of this. Open this. Click here. Select this and this. Let's reduce the size. Reduce it to 100. Let's take it to 75. Perfect. Let's take it on its own to move them. Let's move it here. Okay. Our order now has shifted. Let's align it. Alignment is important. Let's align it. Good. So this is a simple flyer, very simple flyer. So that's, don't forget to drop a like, don't forget to comment, and don't forget to subscribe, and also hit the notification panel so you get notified anytime I drop a video.